good to see you again, Lady Yuna, but you don't seem pleased.
I'll only be pleased when you're gone to the far plane.
So, you too seek freedom from this painful life?
You talk too much, Seymour.
Seymour, you will pay for his death!
Thank you. We escaped with our skins intact, but Yuna lost something. I could already tell her faith was shaken. Yevon had betrayed her. I felt like I should do or say something, anything. But nothing came. I was just as lost as she was. And then...
Well?
We're all clear. We will have to avoid Bevelle in the future. Yuna?
Said you wanted to be alone.
Of course.
Yuna's off in the woods. Kamari's with her, but maybe you should go too.
Wonder what Yuni'll do, huh? Think she'll quit her pilgrimage?
That's what you want, right?
Well, if Yuni really wants to keep going, then I guess I shouldn't stop her, you know? That's what I think, anyway.
Must be tough for Yuna.
Maybe you should talk to her.
Wait.